Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Bersama saya Chef Ammar. Apa khabar semua rakyat Malaysia, sahabat, followers, fan-fan. Hari ini insyaallah bersama Enrico's Product kita nak buat salad. Salad nama dia Greek salad. Ingredient dia kita nak bagi straight forward, yellow lemon. Kita guna green pepper, red pepper, parsley, Japanese cucumber, bawang, feta cheese, hard boiled egg, tomato, salad and eggplant. Eggplant we are going to fry it. Okay? Okay, now we are going to use minyak sapi, ghee, Enrico's punya. Okay, it is halal certified, Zomun halal certified. Okay, and it is very excellent in flavor, very excellent in smell, and very excellent in texture. Will make a difference for you in your cooking, right? So we will be adding at least around 3 tablespoons over there from Enrico's minyak sapi. All right. This is, we are going to put the lemon inside.
Come on, everybody.
Okay, this is the marination we do with Chef Ammar olive oil. You can find it in Maidin, all right, or Sam Grossier. We put black pepper, we put salt, a little bit of paprika, and lemon juice, one number of lemon juice. We put inside a bottle. You can recycle Chef Ammar bottle if finished, and we will shake it all together until we have this kind of texture. The color is light green, more or less like my jacket. Alhamdulillah, penonton, this is our end of our session today. We already done for you Greek salad bersama feta cheese and eggplant, goreng bersama minyak sapi dari Enrico's, and we do the dressing bersama minyak zaitun dari Palestine, extra virgin olive oil, Chef Ammar brand. And I wish that you can try this dish at home, whereby it is very, very, very interesting. See you. Masha Allah.
Come on!